All right, he is a General Electric solid state stereo 300 that my friend Brian gave me, and portable turntable, swing out thin speakers. I'd say probably from the late 1960s. And well, I probably should have cleaned it up some, but basically works pretty good as is. Man-made diamond. Well, I replaced the stylus. Oh, just a regular magnetic cartridge under there. The flip-over stylus. And let's see.
Tell me, baby,
make it true.